asisuke nayo kumandla ngifuna ukuthi si deal ne stop loss angithi and then observe ukuthi siyenze kanjani starting from umonthly lena senijwayele le you start from monthly time frame u check i direction okay fine uma ku kanje i market yakho ikhomba ukuthi iyaphi if I were to ask who can tell us ukuthi market iya kuyiphi direction right now
downtrend
downtrend okay as si ku downtrend manje so siyabona okay fine njengoba si ku downtrend i-market isuka laphayana ku-resistant yes kune-support we are still on weekly on monthly time frame into esizoyenza manje sizomuvela to u-weekly time frame to check ukuthi yonke le nto esiyenzayo la iyacorresponda now we then move to weekly time frame u-weekly time frame kumele acorresponde no-monthly time frame uma sifika ku-weekly time frame weekly uthini kithi uthi no still we are going down uma siya phansi sithola ini la inside sithola i-resistance that was broken sizothatha lo simbeke la siku-monthly I'm sorry siku-weekly time frame sithola i-resistance that was broken lana ngifuna ukuthi senze i-example yokuthi this is an opportunity ezoba khona already ne so ngifuna ukuthi siyibuke ukuthi ma sizoyithatha i-stop loss yethu sizodila naso kanjani so from here what we're going to do sizoyehla naye siya ku-daily time frame ku-daily time frame naye kumele acorresponde nobani no monthly no weekly ithing adjuste la no it's fine ngiyeke kanje laphayana sinani sine-resistant enama-charges awu 2 sine resistant and ama charges out to that was broken this one it appear on weekly time frame and then on daily time frame it appear kanje okay the current price here to manje nice sifuna ukudila nge current price sifuna ukudila nge current price uma sidila nge current price kumele sibuke i downtrend yethu this downtrend ne up until here sidila nani na this downtrend sizobuya ku left hand side now uma sidila nale downtrend uyabuka ukuthi okay fine I'm on daily time frame yini enginayo ngapha ngaphezulu engatestwanga you look at the breakout structure it is due breakout structure you look at this one as well it was tested even though line landing yakho accurate but it was tested by this smaller nyana consolidation that happened here since last week and then uyabuya manje uba nalo lo abamtestanga lo yet but they are going to test this one soon. Asingenzekanje ukuraise again. I hate to think ungifake ama-lines amaningi ku-chart, but asiyibeke kanje. This is where the market turn. This is where the market is right now. So uma ubuka la now, you know, okay, fine. Uma i-market yami izobreaka njengoba ikhomba ama-signs okuya ezansi. Uma izobreaka la, izobuya izotesta this support as i-resistant. Now, uma izobuya izotesta i-support as i-resistant, i-stop loss sakho siba. I-stop loss sakho kumele sibe ngaphezulu. This is not the actual thing that you have to do. Sisazoya ku-smaller time frame to get something that is accurate, ne? Now that you see it, okay, fine. Once you break la siya ngezansi, mayibuya la we look for opportunities to get in. Ama-opportunities soba na kuzoba yini, kuzoba i-break of structure. Support yakho it's going to be broken bazobuya bazoyitesta isupport yakho ihamba ne continuation pattern that means uma uzothatha i-entry yakho la i-stop loss yakho must be above and then as i-stop loss yakho sizoba above kukuwe-ke according to account yakho ukuthi how much do you want to risk uma wena uzitshela ukuthi okay per trade that I'm going to take I'm willing to risk mhlawumbe imali engango $30 mhlambe kukuwe ukuthi ufuna ukuriska kanjani yabona fine asehle ngayo nge-time frame sishone phansi uma sehla nge-time frame sithola obani u-12 u-12 hour usitshengisa ini la there's nothing much that we have and then umbuzo okhona these are the questions ekumele uzibuze wona ngaphambi kokuthi uthathe i-trade ne now looking at what happened here this actual downtrend yini onayo engakhoza ukuthi market inyuke manje iphezulu sesiya-check-a manje ukuthi yini engenza ukuthi i-trade lethu lingaphumi ngendlela esiyilindile laphayana sine-trend line. Laphayana sine-trend line. I-trend line abangayiboni isuka la. First time, second time, this is the third time where we're supposed to find ourselves selling. Uma usela laphayana, usela this trend line esuka ngapha, and I'm attached out to, we are on 12-hour time frame. So we 12-hour time frame of resource over Susan Lama drawings. Sehle nayo siye ku 8 hours. So uma i-market izokhomba izoba against i-direction ye-market la iye phezulu, izojika kuphi specific? The nearest place la engajika khona supposed to be this one. Excuse me. It's supposed to be this one. But nayo le, yini, i-support that was tested, and then it was broken here. It was also tested as a resistance. So uma izonyuka, izoya kuphi, izozala. Is just as resistance because here there's nothing that they left unattended. Angithi lapho wenzani, you are preparing ukuthi uzothatha i-trade. Njengoba ngihlale ngisho ngithi ungavesane uvumbuke sozothatha i-decision ukuthi I know what, I feel like I'm selling, I feel like I'm selling. Manje hlala nami la so that uzo-understand ukuthi why I always say start analyzing from a higher time frame. Uzobona ukuthi why ngihlale ngisho njalo uma sichubeka la. Now we move from 12, we go to 8 hours. Almost here, 8 hours, sithola ini, sithola this kind of information. There's nothing much that we can use, but uma uzo drop a low a little bit up. Umise phezulu, no, don't drop them. So, uba nani, sigu 8 hours, uba ne support, and I'm attaches out to from here. But umi adjuster from the left-hand side, isuwa ngapi support. If, let's use the line chart you see in Kurumangani. It's actually to isuga la where my case is. The support it is la. But because of the 7 summer candlestick la, you see Tindega 2 here. Yeah, reject. Everyone, you see a way man, you see as good support you must see 7, this we check how many touches we have. So le, I say, ko safe good to sing and a such a decision with buyer or seller. So that means, and the higher the chance that you're going to break and go down. Okay, fine. Now, what to do from here? We go to 6 hour time frame. Before Sizo Yagu 6 hour, check again with what is it that you have that was left unattended here? There's nothing so far. So Zobanje Nama Nanama temporal lows, temporal highs, because this one is higher than this one, but lower wuko that important. Kuba important must check the direction or structure a market from Guma smaller time frames. Now, what we're going to do, Sizo Yagu 6 hours. For 6 hours, must fear waiting adjust the trend line. Yeah, is worth a time frame. The trend line yeah, is a combo with if no accurate ganga than ganjan. But now the trend line need to see accurate. Now, almost if you have 6 hours, as look at this actual downtrend, meaning it's now that was left unattended. There's nothing that I see a sheer bang attend here. Then this continuation pattern of Payana Pizulu, this one was tested. And then you can use this one as a resistant. You can use this one as a minor resistant if you go down to 1 hour time frame. Now, that means right now, there's nothing ever I test down on our left-hand side go 6 hour time frame. Let's push down your time frame. I need to when I prepare uzothatha e-trade. And as uzothatha e-trade, you need to observe ukuthi phezulu kume kanjani. Is it safe for you to get in there? So businesses figure purchase stop loss again. Now let's move to 4 hour time frame. And guys, Ninga Bininga Ubuza ne Oma Wooting and she. Now that we are here on 4 hour time frame, 4 hour time frame uveza inila. Uveza is supply and demand la payana pizu. Here. Uvela is supply and demand. And then here, uma ubukisisa kahle une break of structure izovela as we go down with the time frame. Kodwa ke, uma sesikubona konke lokho, we must not even forget the direction is we nayo go higher time frame. Ne? Now, what I want us to check again is to check the actual downtrend ukuthi, what is it we have here? What is it we have here that we can use to our advantage? But umangubuka, there's nothing ever issue bang I attend on this side besides this supply and demand. It turned out as I boogie by 7 already. So what we're going to do now, sizokwehla nge time frame futhi sicheck ama signs ukuthi i sell aba high because of as we go down siyabona ukuthi sifika ku support i support it isinama touches amaningi siyabona ukuthi u left hand side or i downtrend le esinayo already ngaphezulu ayikho into eshiwe engathestwanga that will cause the market to push all the way up. Therefore, asehleni siyofika ku 30 minutes. Now we will go to 3 hour time frame. Right now I'm on 3 hour time frame. Uma ngu 3 hour time frame, i supply and demand sa appear lapha. Sa appear. What else do we see here or do we have? There's nothing much besides the minor support and resistance. Njengoba ngisho sizoba now as we go down. La, ama signs ukuthi we're gonna push down aya increase. Therefore, sizophinde sibuye ku 3 hour time frame. Let's move to 2 hours. U 2 hours uveza in la, because of ngihlale ngisho le nto leyo ukuthi ispread sika X nesibid high. I-market ibuya la, broken support ukuzotesta la. Ibuya la. Uma ubuka nje kanje nayo support yakho la uyibona inama touches out two touches it was broken ibuya ukuzotesta la but ayifikanga accurate normally iyafika accurate but ijike without ukuthi ifike accurate now ngifuna uphinde ubuke le shandis lena ne la une drop base drop la une drop base drop this one goes back to what I always say start from a higher time frame who analyze so that you can understand whatever you are doing. Now, almost figure la, you didn't realize with ngaphezulu unan une resistant that was left unattended. Yeah? And then une drop is drop. Uma uzozithola uthatha i sell on this drop is drop. This stop loss akho uzosibeka roughly lapha yana phezulu. Before uzongena la uthathe i-trade, that is why I always say whatever you do before uzothatha i-trade, prepare early. Ungazitholi ujumpa in ku-moving trend just because of you feel like no, i-market izojika laphayana futhi ingene la. You might have a problem like what just happened here. Check ukuthi on your actual downtrend kunani ngaphezulu before you sell. If you are buying, check ngezansi ukuthi kunani before you find yourself buying. Those are the things that we need to observe in whatever we do go market. Angithilana senzela ukuthi sibe safe masithatha ama entries wethu. I stop loss yethu yiso sibalekile at some point. Kuyenzeka ke uthole umuntu ethi hayi i stop loss sami kade ngisibeke kahle kodwa ikhuphukile yangishaya the next thing yehle. Awubukanga ukuthi unani ngaphezulu. Whatever bazoyishiya ngaphezulu iyona ezokwenza ukuthi market inyuke iye phezulu. For an example, this trend line yethu la izothi first time la, it's a second time, it's a third time here. Njoba it's a third time here, akukho okunye okukhona ngaphezulu okwenza ukuthi market inyuke iye phezulu angithi. Then it decided ukuthi izomuva sideways. Njengobona ukuthi isuke la, yehla yazotesta ini, i-continuation pattern that we have here. I-continuation pattern yethu leyana ke, izamile ukuphushela phezulu but ihlulekile because of i-market ikuyiphi trend, iku-downtrend. Therefore, the higher the chance ukuthi abe downtrend, they will dominate more than abe uptrend. Hence, you can see the candlestick after. Always remember, start from higher time frame. Ubuke ukuthi market iya kuphi so that it will be easy for you uma ufika ku smaller time frame ukuthi uthathe ama trades a correspond ne direction ye market. Uma uphinde ubuka futhi la, i-trend yakho le, ifuna ukuthi before uzothatha le sell yakho ela kule continuation pattern sebenzisa this actual downtrend ubuke ukuthi yini onayo it's either you might have a continuation pattern or a break structure or a trend line yibona okuzokwenza ukuthi continuation pattern yakho ingasebenzi at some point but not to say ayisebenzi because if you go to line chart they tested the continuation pattern accurately but ngama currency ke bakhomba ukuthi bayile phezulu but na ibase yakho la bayitestile yabona ba rejectile. Now we are still on 2 hour time frame. What we have to do now is to move to 1 hour time frame. Si check ngo 1 hour time frame ukuthi u 1 hour time frame uthini ukuthi. Now here is the trick futhi again. Uma kunomuntu osebenzisa u smaller time frame roughly, oh, 1 hour, okay, mina ngizothatha i-decision nga 1 hour and whatever I do. You won't know ukuthi market iya kuyiphi direction. I-market inyukile yayojika roughly laphayana phezulu. Ne? As inyuka yazojika laphayana phezulu, this continuation pattern was valid in such a way yokuthi ime kanje. I-continuation pattern yethu ime ngale ndlela le. So i-expectation yala beyithini? Beyithi market izonyuka, izojika laphayana phezulu, ku-break of structure, ibuye izotesta ini, i-continuation pattern, and then iyanyuka iya phezulu. But remember, i-break of structure le, ivumelana ne-direction ye-market. I-continuation pattern ayivumelana ne-direction ye-market. Uyayibona ukuthi difficulty ibese iba kuphi? La une-supply and demand fresh. I-supply and demand onayo la i-checking e-line chart uzoyibona nayo. Iphikisa in i-direction ye-market as well. And then my so ayikunikeza ama-results ebiyiwona esiwadingayo. That is why kubalulekile, and I'll always say whatever you do, start from higher time frame so that kuzoba lula uma uye ku-smaller time frame and take a decision. Allow me to go to 30 minutes uzobona le nkinga ebezoba khona la. And then here I see a trend line here. But you see, very small. Might be the reason yokuthi market ingafiki laphayana ku-resistant. It might be the reason yokuthi market ingafiki ku-resistant. Let's check it out. Nah, it's visible. But benge ngiyithathe mina ngani 1, 2, 3. It was tested. Therefore, siyazi ukuthi bazofuna ukuzoyithatha uma bebuya ngapha. But so uma sibuka nala it's 1, 2, it was broken, it was never tested. Now uyayibona le challenge ukuthi ikuphi la. This is the new candlestick elika 4 o'clock. Ne? Uma ubuka this candlestick elika 4 o'clock, what was going to happen here? I-market ithe ma isuka ku-trend line yehla yeza la. Sinani? Sine rally base rally evalid. Those about trader ama rally based rally nama drop based stock, they were going to step in and buy here uma bangayanga from u left hand u higher time frame to check ukuthi i market iyini iyaphansi noma iyaphezulu. Now uma sowenze yonke lento le, kulula ukuthi uthathe i decision when it comes to placing stop loss sakho. Kuba lula ukuthi uriske ngendlela ofuna ukuriska ngayo. Ngani? Ngoba sowu-checkile zonke izinto ezizoyenza ukuthi i-trade lingahambi ngendlela oplane ngayo. And njengoba siku-30 minutes, so uma ubuka le trend line engithe isinama-touches amaningi, yayiphikisa leyo nto leyo. Kan iba nama-touches awu-2 aphelele uma uzuma out. Yayibona, ithi 1, ithi 2, la bafike close, ithi 3. La mangithi bafike close bane trend line yabo eqala ku second time touch as I saw. Yayibona, so shothi sizosebenzisa lona ke thina, kulungile. Now phinda ubuke futhi laphayana, unani on 30 minutes une drop, une rally base rally, une supply and demand. Shothi ubuzoshaya yile ile rally base rally, uphinde uzoshaya supply and demand uma kuwukuthi kade ubuke lezi to go against the direction ye market. Now we are not done again. Kade udila ngani la? Kade udila nge stop loss sakho ne entry. Kumele uphinde ubuke in futhi. Asikayanga ukufuna trade. Angithi bekade ngimtshengisa ukuthi i market iya kuyiphi direction. Now what you have to do, you'll move again to u left hand side wakho. U left hand side wakho uyofuna in specific, uyobuka this uptrend. Ukuthi okay, fine. As I am going to sell laphayana ku support that's going to be broken, ngiyojika ngiyobeka kuphi i-take profit. As i-market yehla la, unani une-rally base rally. Ngasho ngathi i-rally base rally kuyaba ama-candlestick awu-2. Now what we have to do, let's highlight laphaya, let's move to 1 hour. 1 hour uzivezela ini i-rally base rally. Uphinde uzozivezela ini la, let's verify this one. It was not tested again here. This one, ilia break of structure is being from daily time frame available on weekly time frame of which is this one. Now, ama preparations work from here. So we have to umangzofuna the opportunity am yesela. Ayikinte zoma endle niyam. up until ngizofika la. Now la kune rally base run evela kuyiphi time frame, evela ku 1 hour time frame. Eventually you know ukuthi market e downtrend, angithi as you know ukuthi market e downtrend izofika la kule rally base run, izo reverse ibuyele emuva to whatever they gave you here as they are pushing down. Iyofika iteste and then mayibuya ibreaker this one, izofika la. You are done. Uma iqhubeka iye ezansi, they will give you another opportunities ukuthi hayi buzongena sibambe the actual downtrend. That's it. I'll take a few questions. If you do have a question, feel free to ask. Okay, there's no question. Let's go to 3 hour time frame. Okay. Yep.
The gold.
The gold, huh?
Lapha kune lokhuzayo kune ku daily time frame kune yini i-drop base drop noma i-rally base xa uvulele yona
i-layer drop base drop esakhuluma ngayo ngalela suku lela, if I'm not mistaken. Ile.
Oh yeah, la lang le guy test ang.
Oya kumbulo tinga team na la unga si lunge nzima.
Nenga buela
ba move.
Exactly.
Angi tilana the expectation kwa ukuthi market events ane yehla. Ngathi mangi analyze la ngathi kuwe iyeke nje ungangeni la. Nje uyibona move sideways.
Yeah.
The expectation kwa ukuthi events ane yezansi. Kodwa ngabathi ngathi mangi analyze angitshela ukuthi sizokwehla la, ngitsikhumbula ukuthi si landa step by step uhamba wonke la ma time frame. So uma uhamba wonke la ma time frame azokutshela ukuthi kwenzakalani, and bafethu ukuze kube lula kuwo konke okwenzayo, it doesn't matter even if sisebenzisa yona i goal to train, thatha wonke la ma instruction as they are u apply wona uzobona. Kala ku-higher time frame wehle nayo so that kuzoba lula uma ufika ku-smaller time frame ukuthi uthathe i-decision. Uma uzocala ku-smaller time frame uzophambuka because of uzoba against i-trend. And ngishizo le nto ngathi mina, uma uzo njengala, if oyi-one kade athi no, mina ngizothatha this drop base drop, indaba ime kuphi? Ime ekutheni i-drop base drop ayibe yi-sell. And okade ibukile as a seller akekho wrong, and oselile still akekho wrong. Kuyodiphenda ukuthi i-stop loss sakho usibeke phi. We are on daily time frame here, but uma uzothatha i-drop base drop on daily time frame, i-stop loss sakho kumele sibe ngaphezulu. And I will always repeat this one, uma ufuna ukuthola ama-entries aright, you must not go against the direction of market. It doesn't matter ukuthi u-trader ini, kodwa ungabi against i-direction ye-market, because the minute uba against i-direction ye-market uyozithola uku-situation ekanje. Ayibona? Inga-respect i-continuation pattern ekade uyilindele. But uma uhamba ne-direction ye-market, ila uzokwazi-ke khona ukuthi uthole ama-opportunities that are corresponding with the actual trend. So whatever you do, make sure that you start from higher time frame. You check ukuthi i-market ithini kuwe. As you check i-market ukuthi ithini kuwe, you go to smaller time frame. Ama time frames wakho, they must correspond as you go down. Ilapho la uba ne-confirmation eyo yakwe 99.1% ukuthi i-market iya ku-direction yawo. But uma uzosuka from weekly time frame ukutshela ukuthi we are buying, or monthly time frame ukuthi we are selling, then we're gonna have a problem. Ungasafuna opportunity to buy or your seller. Because I'll call now identify a trend. Angazi noma sihamba together. Asicheke sibuyele lapha kuleya lokhuzane kade siyibhekile. Uma sibuka la, ngifuna ukuthi not this one. Even now you're still fine. I'm on weekly time frame, ne? Uma ngu-weekly time frame, not weekly, it's daily time frame. Uma ngu-daily time frame la, already most of you can tell ukuthi i-market iya kuyiphi trend, angithi. As you guys can tell ukuthi i-market iya kuyiphi trend. Uma sibuka la ukuthi i-market iceda ukutesta ini, Iqeda ukuthesta this continuation pattern. It was not tested before. Can by tester with this candlestick? Surely by testing ngale early red. Because ivale la izolo. Uma ivala la izolo yavula ngale. Wena i-entry yakho ila, i-stop loss sakho, sikuphi, singaphansi. But this one is very much big, bafethu. Ngeke, lana i-risk yakho ingaba 100 if you are using 0.01 or 100 and something that. You know ukuthi kunyuka kwayo you're going to benefit a lot. Now, i-TP yakho yokuqala it's going to be here. TP1. TP1, you take profit kulaba abangayazi. Now, uma uqala uk-analyze, ne, I'll erase and then you go to u-monthly time frame. Ufuthi le nto engi-explain ako nikwazi ukuyibona ni-understand ukuthi ngichaza ini uma ngithi mina u-monthly time frame kumele a-correspond ne-weekly time frame. Now, ngu-monthly time frame. U-monthly time frame uveza structure esithini esithi we are pushing up. Let's go to weekly. Weekly we are corresponding a structure esithi we are pushing up. Kanjani? Uma ubuka la onani une rally phase rally. Ime kanjani? Ime kanje. Ayibona le 70 line chart is over. But this one is a bit complicated but nine. Ayibona? Now, uma uzothi mhlawumbe uthathe trend line ufuna ukuyifaka la, asiyizwe ukuthi iyavumelana nathi. Ayifuna ukuhlala zona fine. Iyavuma uma ngiyibuka mina. Le candlestick leli eligreen elide ungalinaki leli. Ungalinaki leli ngani ngoba al-appear mawuya ku-line chart, uyalibona? Al-appear. Ila ma-candlestick anokuvela ngama-Mondays ekuseni. Ila abanokuvula ngawo la. Usually mawulu-checka ku-line chart al-appear at all. Angithi line chart yethu kumele iphelele la kule candlestick elihamba ne-week. But this one, it doesn't appear most of the time. So here is your first time. Here is your second time. With third time yakho nayo laphayana. I-structure sakho sithini ke makusoku? Sithi we are pushing the market up. Uma i-structure sakho manje sithi we are pushing the market up. What is it that you have to do? You move to daily. Sifuna ukuthi si-corresponde no monthly, no weekly, no daily. Now that we are on daily time frame. Sithola ini, sinani, sine rally, sine base, sine rally. They just tested ini, i-base yethu la. And as they tested i-base yethu, who can, okay, there's no need for me to ask, but you guys can see that now we have a rally base. What are we expecting here? A rally again. Later on, they'll come back and test the base, and then they'll push the market up until they. But sizofika laphayana. Ufuna ukuthi sihambe together with Amastep. Now, let's move to 12. For 12, I'll remove this one. Almost move over to 12. For 12, uzivezela in, uzivezela in trend line. Uzivezela in trend line, but in trend line, it doesn't look accurately. It doesn't look accurately. It penetrates here, kancane. That means, kumele ngiyibeke kanje. Trend line, it shooting amanye amagama ayithestwanga. And then this one, if we call a so, be like a higher time frame, fine. And then what is it we have here? Fine supply and demand. Eba ishi lebanga atenda. Sizo yega ganje the supply and demand. Bamo vile manje baya piso. La, unani, une support. Eyenze ke mabazo tester. This candlestick, babu ya ba, ajba testing alo. And then seven support in you. Let's go to 8 hours. For 8 hours, manje uzivezela in tina uzivezela this support, and then guna this rally phase rally. Kodwa omunye uzobona ngathi rally phase rally ayitestwanga, itestwe ile dojile. Therefore, ngeke bayisebenzise, babuye bazo respect this one before bashintshe direction. Let's move to 6. Ngifuna lokuthi lento siyenze nikwazi ukubona ukuthi uqaphela kanjani in whatever you do. Now, so we 6 hour time frame. Uma kuwukuthi i-market angeke irespect whatever we have. U 6 hour uthini? Uthi lana thina sine supply and demand. Ayibona? And then, uma i-market izoyehla iye kuphi? Izozala ku trend line. And then izo reverse iye phezulu. I-stop loss yakho usibeka kuphi, Max? Usibeka la. market uma izo breaker this trend line is a stop loss, then that means stop the trend line yakho isebenza. What are you going to do after the breaker? They will push up again. But the tester the trend line that was broken, and then you place your stop loss above. Ubuyisa le malo iluze la. The exit point yakho izoba la. Why here on your left hand side unani in the supply and demand. And it direction the market in the uptrend. Angaz normalento iya up here. Now that we are here, see expected which e market in yuge ibe uptrend. Move to your left hand side. On left hand side wako unani la payana on a breaker structure. This is 6 hour time frame. The breaker structure is now eating support. It was broken. It became a resistance here. So now, what are we going to do here? We missed the opportunity which started a rally phase rally that appears on daily time frame. Linda, but breaking appears. They will come back and test the rally phase rally that appears on daily time frame again. And then expect to the market is on yoga is roughly here. But bazo figure nagolo. Angiti market e uptrend already. And once ba breaker la, bazo chigiswa ilo, onga pagu left hand side. Ogu yini, ogu supply and demand. But then, no, let me just say, e continuation pattern kosigu 6 hour. It's a bit far from the beginning of a new trend. Bazo weya bezo testa la. And then you know, man, before e breaker, you check u tu shielu ini la, before uzutata e entry yako here. And place your stop loss below. Now, let's move to smaller time frame. Siyago 4 hours. Funubonu to 4 hour utini git. To 4 hour, awushintez ni ingo to usa correspond in a direction ya market. Angi titini tagmele singa ikosha wakulu uti I market iya guki specific. And then whatever we do, we move according to the direction ya market ukuze sibe safe. Now, we don't have much information itini, but iya kombi structures ka higher time frame. Let's check with 3 hour. 3 hour, which the market in a reverse from this supply and demand. And then, if you're going to miss the opportunity, you will see a supply and demand, of which is going to be this one. That means you will observe a trend line. Or, you might also expect to buy a trend line in supply and demand. Yin is the ones which the market in a respect to supply and demand might be this trend line. So, what are you going to do? Ungathi mawuzo buya la stop loss yakho usibeke la ngaphansi. Uexpect ukuthi market ibuye izotesta this one and then ibe uptrend. Therefore, uma izo breaker I supply and demand shay stop loss yakho, that means izotesta I trend line. And then let's say trend line is not what you are trading, because uma ubuka ku left hand side wakho unani une support and on the support, the support yako, even though, yeah, see, they get and the get close, the support yaki number touches out to the higher the chance of mabazo breaker, the supply and demand, bazo I breaker. And umabazo breaker law, a fake out might be created. A fake out might be created because a convoluted fake out, it's all about most of the time, it's all most next to the support and resistance. So umabazo buya la bazo penetrator a little bit beza good trend line and then ba rejecta by a peso. And uma today bazo break about valele nga peso lange basa figa la bazo yise wini zama seba buya in future. Let's move to 2 hour. Uma si figa go 2 hours tola ini. There's nothing much that we have with 2 hour time frame. There's nothing much that we have good to our time frame continuation pattern is now like it was tested. The supply and demand is now like a combo which it was tested. Let's check 1 hour ugu to team. 1 hour ukomba this supply and demand appear to 3 hour time frame. Everyone, let's check 2 hour again. Yeah, ukomba liaga 3 hours, of which is this one. Everyone, I'm aware of 1 hour. Therefore, expect the market is a drop, is a figure now, because uma ufaga a trend line. A trend line yako ayiko accurate. Everyone, by penetrating, you go to 30 minutes, still a combo ukuthi ayiko accurate. So expect ukuthi is a figure roughly here. Faga a trend line wapangeza until 30 minutes ubone ukuthi ayivumi na. A trend line yako. Iyavuma mara ifumu kahle mara yavuma. Nice first time, nice second time. This is where you're supposed to find yourself fire. You have 1 hour ubuke lapha yana ukwenzeleni. If you are on 1 hour, here is your first time touch. Here is your second time touch. This is where you find yourself buying. But specifically, what is it you have here? You have two patterns. The pattern onayo lapha yana yini? Supply and demand. Ihamba nani? Ihamba ne trend line. The supply and demand yako nayo. The trend line yako nayo. What is common la? Ama stop losses. Stop loss sako uzosifaka uzosibeka kuphi as a trend line sizoba roughly here. It's 1 hour we are giving the market a space to breathe. Uthenga in a trend line. And then as a supply and demand sizoba kuphi sizoba ngezansi. Angithi uma usebenzisa yona what you do flip. You take the whole base. You take the whole base, kanje. Amen. So here on our patterns out to our correspondayo, I show over to we are moving to that direction. We uptrend. But sinente zu to here. Uma utrader e trend line is stop loss akanges nekusbegela. Angekusbegela because of uma is a figure lagu stop loss up eventually. E trend line yako, it means I sevens up. And before uzothatha le trend line le, you need to observe which uma a market is a breaker this trend line. Here will be specific. What is it you have on your left hand side that can cause which market to push a pant? There's nothing that you have on your left hand side that can cause which trend line yako ear pants expect which eating. You need to observe which yin as a wenza which trade like holding up in the line. And then we'll have abasha abangaz which stop loss in market. Stop loss siya kaza which is see. Uma kuzokwenzeka ukuthi uzothatha i-trade lakho here, u-trader in supply and demand. And then this is where you place your stop loss. Stop loss in the sense of red, noma musiba red, red for danger. Stop loss akho usibeka la. Mhlambe you are willing to lose 100 rand. Uthanda 100 rand bafethu. Uno 500 ku account yakho. Uma kuso, wenza kanjani ke? Uthi ungathi uthini wena uthi mina ngiyangena la ngiyabhaya ngiriska 100 rand so kulo 500 or now uma itrade lakho lingahamba kahle izothi mayiseyehlile yangafika ku 100 rand lo othe wena uya u risk izothatha ivale le trade lakho to those who don't know ukuthi i stop loss isebenza kanjani and then ITP it take profit uma kuwukuthi i profit yakho mhlambe o 1000 yothi mayiqeda ukubamba u-1000 i-protect already and then izo add la i-account yakhe yakhula kanjalo so i-stop loss is there to protect your capital in case uthethe i-trade elingacorrespond e-direction ye-market if kuwukuthi kukhona la ongezwanga khona let me know kuma-comment.